You may drive Route 66 so that you can get your kicks. For Blue Ridge Country Roads might take you home.
Country Roads.
But when I'm back in Massachusetts, any time they turn me loose, it's clear to me the road I gotta roam. It's Route 128. Take you to the northeast tip of Massachusetts State. Your body comes alive when you merge with 95 from Route 128. From Gloucester by the sea to the malls of Peabody, and Burlington is waiting round the bend. Your pedal hits the floor at that high-tech corridor, and on to Canton and the highway's end.
Does Route 128 really end in Canton? Because 95 does keep going.
Did you know that 128 is also called the Yankee Division Highway?
Division from what?
It's Route 128. Looking for some real fried clams to heap upon your plate. And who can help but smile at the exit to the auto mile from Route 128? This traffic that I see is a mystery to me. At 2 o'clock on Tuesday afternoon, I am not making very speedy tracks. If Paul Revere today were to do his ride this way, our flagpoles would be flying Union Jacks.
It's Route 128.
That Subaru is on your bumper close enough to mate. But tell me honestly, would you take Route 93 over Route 128? This traffic that I see is a mystery to me. Near midnight on a summer Saturday, through a process of deduction, I detect some road construction, and I'll
Westwood and Winchester, Woburn, Wavin, Wayland, Walden Pond.
Exit 20 west to Worcester, Winter Street goes right to Waltham, wending south to Walpole and beyond.
It's Route 128. A Dunkin' Donuts every exit, there's no need to wait.
That coffee's calling you from the exit 30, Honeydew on Route
128.
You may drive Route 66 so that you can get your kicks, or Blue Ridge Country Roads might take you home. But when I'm back in Massachusetts, anytime they turn me loose, it's clear to me the road I gotta roam.
It's Route